So earlier, we got some really good news surrounding Vinland Saga's anime, mainly pertaining to Season 2 of the anime. So FYI, if you're unaware, recently Season 2 was actually announced. However, with the announcement of Season 2, there was really no information given. There was no information of who would be working on it. For instance, the studio, the staff, etc. We had really no idea. There was no context or any information, really, besides letting us know, like, hey, Season 2 is coming. And let's be honest here, over the course of years now, we have seen that, you know, major anime, very popular series that get really big, sometimes they have a staff shift, they have a studio shift. I mean, a really good example of this is One Punch Man. From the amazing staff that was on One Punch Man Season 1 to how the entire staff was basically shifted around for Season 2 and went to a completely different studio, this is stuff that actually happens. You have it to where staff indeed changes for some anime, and so many were concerned that maybe Vinland Saga might be shifted around. And the reason why people thought this as well is because the people that were working on Vinland Saga was Wit Studios. So FYI, if you don't know who Wit Studios are, they are the same studio that was working on Attack on Titan's first three seasons. So FYI, you know that the latest season of Attack on Titan was shifted over to Studio MAPPA. So people were wondering and rumors were spreading that maybe MAPPA might also get a hold of Vinland Saga Season 2. Since Wit, you know, was actually giving up series and they gave up Attack on Titan, would it actually, you know, happen again? But thanks to this director right here, it was basically that all the rumors, everything was just squashed in that moment. The entire staff, basically the whole team composition, is pretty much the exact same how it was for the first season. So everyone can breathe a sigh of relief, because this means that, at least in terms of everyone that worked on it the first time, they're gonna come back and they're gonna put the same amount of passion that Season 1 had into Season 2, so that's just incredible news all around, and I'm just happy to see that we have, like, a director being very straightforward and, I guess, transparent with, you know, the fans of Vinland Saga. But, yeah, I just wanted to let everybody know, keep everybody on the same page if you're unaware of that, because I know there was definitely some concerns and rumors spreading around Vinland Saga Season 2. Well, with that, guys, be safe, stay healthy. If you enjoy my content, you know, please subscribe. If you like this video, please leave a like, and with that, Chibi out.